Real Gary Tussey, where we talk about anything and everything that could ever amount to anything or everything to anybody and everybody who ever intends to amount to something. The Gary Tussey effect in the earth. I got a record 6.5 hours of sleep uninterrupted, and I'm bouncing off the walls this morning, baby. So easy to use, it barely felt like you were doing anything wrong. They all seemed like perfectly acceptable methods. The Gary Tussey effect in the earth. I got a record 6.5 hours of sleep uninterrupted, and I'm bouncing off the walls this morning, baby. The Gary Tussey effect in the earth. So easy to use, it barely felt like you were doing anything. They all seemed like perfectly acceptable methods. The Gary Tussey effect in the earth.
Genius loves company.
Woo! That is amazing. I love that, girl. My name is Julie Tussey, and I am here today with you on the Real Gary Tussey Podcast. Now, this is a monumental moment in history. Mm-hmm. Today, Gary Tussey turns 60. Woo! And sitting by my side, my rider by my side, is the Right Reverend S.J. Stacy Jones, who's been my BFF for over 30 years. Because we're both 30,
yeah,
plus some.
Some more.
Plus some more. So we're really excited while we're doing this. Turn me down a little bit. While we're doing this podcast, we are also doing a simulcast. We are on Facebook Live on Gary Tussey's page and on Julie Tussey's page.
Goodness.
You know what? If we had another clip, we could have been on your page.
Yes.
Pretty soon we're going to be doing YouTube at the same time, you all. What? What? So we are so glad to be here with you. I want to say happy birthday to my husband, Gary Tussey. Happy birthday, baby.
Happy birthday to my big brother.
That's right. You
love
have
you,
been in part
him.
Of the family for
since
for,
the day you
since 1902.
1902, yes.
And we do a lot of podcasting. I actually am the host and creator of the Julie Tussey Show and
yes.
the Grace Girls and Company podcast. So those are both podcasts and television. Mm-hmm. Gary does Real Gary Tussey podcasting and television.
Oh,
and
my
so
word.
I have dragged this woman by my side around the world in a girdle. She's a four.
Not,
she's
I
the.
Taught her
what
some
were
things.
You, Miss Muskegon? Mm, so she taught me.
32.
So all this cute that you see, it's a girdle, okay? And I know on Real Gary Tussey Show, you want to hear about this.
Oh yeah,
you do. You
well,
do.
Well, I call myself a retired beauty queen.
Oh, I will
but
never
as you
retire.
Can see,
the
you
drama.
Can be retired as a beauty queen, but you got to keep on the with the bling.
Keep
That's
on
what
with
I
the
say.
Bling.
Yeah.
So we hijacked the program this morning. You can get away with that when you wear your girdle. And look, my father in the faith just popped on. Alfonso, hi.
Hey, Alfonso.
Oh, I love you. I love you so much. He's meant a lot to us.
Oh,
all of us here.
My goodness.
He's our dad in the faith. He has just raised us up. Poor man. He had his work cut out for him.
Especially with us two.
I know. Bless his heart. I feel for you, brother. I feel for you, but I'm glad to have you. That's for
we
sure.
We are.
We love you and Miss Sheila in the church on the hill in Hondo, Texas.
Hondo.
You're amazing.
Yes.
Doing a great job for the Lord. What do we look like? The Bobby twins?
Is that's that Bobby enough. Or Barbie?
Bobby. I don't know.
Was that a typo?
Oh, no,
I've not seen a Bobby.
He says, we're the Boppy twins.
The Boppy twins.
That's what I'm going to say. So he said happy birthday to Gary. Now, if you're watching today, flood his page on Facebook with birthday wishes. Like, blow him out of the water. If you want to send $1 million, it's P.O. Box 263, Richmond, Kentucky, 40476. You can make that check out to J-U-L-I-E. That's what you... You know, people want to bless him. I know. So he's on the golf course. He may call
yes,
in
he
here if he's smart. And he's on the golf course. That's only his second favorite thing to ever do besides doing what we're doing here this morning. So we are honored. Thank you, Gary Tussey, for having us.
Yes, thank
you. Thank you. So what's you all been doing? What have you been up to? You're from the chosen frozen state of Michigan, I'm from, but I was smart enough to move into the warm weather.
I know. I'm a southern Knoxville Tennessean, moved to Michigan, which I still don't know how that happened to this day. And she was a Michigander and ended up going to the south.
Yeah,
and
we traded.
We drove 8.5 hours to be here.
Yes, you
for
did.
For this special Thank weekend.
You. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. We appreciate that. So it's good to have you here. We appreciate you, your love. World. You're my sister.
Yes. Oh,
did you hear my
was
stomach just growl? I know I don't look like that happens ever, but it happens all the time because she's all up to you guys. So on the Real Gary Tussey Podcast, he's been talking about friendship. So being the great and wonderful person that
yes.
I am, ha ha ha, I decided to see what the Bible says about it because I'm really, you know, everything that we believe and stand for, I think should be based from scripture.
Yes.
So, First John, and I wrote it out so I didn't have to put on my reading glasses.
Yeah.
1 John 4:7 says, Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God, and everyone that loveth is born of God and knows God. So if you're loving somebody, the Bible says you know God. I love
that
don't
awesome?
You?
And oh, that is so cool.
And you know, Gary and I were friends before we were married.
Well,
we were
yeah.
friends for a couple years before
yes.
we were married, and it made for a great relationship. He is my best friend. You're my other best friend.
The female version.
Yes, the female best friend. And I just want to say that if you have been listening, I see Jim. There's that's her boyfriend.
Hey, Jimmy, darling.
He's on. Hi, Jim.
Hi, sweetheart.
If you be a friend to someone, your life will be so much better. And if you don't have many friends, you need to take the time, as Gary's been talking for weeks about, to cultivate relationships.
Mm.
Relationships. There is so much more power. I love that the scripture, and I don't have the address right now, where it says a three-strand cord is not quickly broken. In other words, you and a friend and Jesus.
There you go.
You know what I mean?
That's
makes you strong.
Cord. Yes.
But there's something about going through all of the COVID-19 stuff we've been going through and the isolation that it has created.
Sake.
Oh, good morning. The things that it has created in humans has not been mentally and emotionally healthy, maybe even not spiritually healthy, because I really believe that God created us to be surrounded with people
yes.
and in a group. And part of a family,
yes.
you know, not
right.
not just your own family, but in a family.
Yes.
And
yes.
so having Gary in my life as my husband, but my best friend first, mm-hmm. has been amazing.
Yes.
Friendship is a powerful, powerful thing.
Yes.
It is
yes.
better, excuse me, it says in the Bible that it's better that a man not be alone. And I don't think that it just meant a man. Literally only. I think it means men and women alike. And so if you've been dealing with a little bit of the COVID blues, I'm going to call them the COVID blues, you need to get on your phone, reach out. You know, social distancing seems to be helping and working. Wearing a mask seems to be helping and working. Do you know you can literally park your cars in a parking lot and roll your windows down across from each other and have a visit with your friend? Do you know that you can actually go to lunch? If you can check and say, you know, what I do is I'm like, okay, have you been isolating? Have you felt sick? To protect our family, we have
oh, yes.
a baby in the family and
yes.
to be smart. But you can do things in this time. You can FaceTime your friends.
Yeah.
FF, you can FaceTime your friends. FYF, we just started something
new.
You need to do these kinds of things so that you feel better,
yes.
so that you feel good, because the Father God created you to be a social creature.
Mm-hmm. That's true. Know?
He created you to be a social creature, and you are not going to feel fulfilled always being an island. Now, COVID or not, there's some people who are an island.
Yes, there are.
And it's not healthy. It's not good for you. It's not the best that Father God has for you. So if you're listening to this podcast today, if you're listening on Facebook, I want to tell you, there are people out there that are specifically designed by God to be your friends.
Yes.
And to make a friend, you just have to be a friend. You know what I mean? You just have to be a friend. So like Gary and Stacy, these are friends that God has brought into my life. And I am so grateful for them every day. Like, I know if I'm having a hard time and I don't want to talk to Gary about it, I can call you. Mm-hmm. And you know if you're having a time, you can call me. And although we live 450 miles away from each other, we don't let that stop us. For 30 years, we've been pretty much inseparable. We've even gone 6 months at a time not talking while we were raising 8 children to get the She has 4 and I have 4. And then Gary's 2 older ones we had. So we had our hands full, but if we would pick up the phone, it was just like we talked all week long.
All week.
It's always like that.
It was like there was never a disconnection whatsoever.
No.
We just started right where we left off and just kicked it. And
well, once you have enough history, it's like
you know
family.
Each other.
Right.
You know each other.
And
you know.
Yes. And I have a lot of friends, quote unquote friends. I have a handful of my inner, I call it the inner circle, and then there's the associate circle, and then there's the acquaintance circle in my life. And so there's many different layers, and the Lord will make them move in and out. Sometimes someone that's an acquaintance will move into the, you know, inner circle, just depending. But what I do, you all, and I'm sure many of you do this too, but I just want to give a word of encouragement today, is I love to love on people.
Yeah,
and so when I meet someone new, I'm always pretty much determined that I am going to find a way to be a blessing to them.
Sure.
And if I feel a connection with them, I want them to be my friend. And when you want someone to be your friend, it takes time to cultivate a relationship. It takes time, thought, energy,
effort.
And sometimes a little money.
Yep.
Effort.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Very
like
true.
You can ask Stacy. She'll get packages in the mail. Good morning, everybody on Facebook. This is Julie Tussey and the Right Reverend S.J. Stacy Jones, because we've both been in ministry since 1902. Our Father in the Faith was on here, and he can give a hallelujah amen to that. Because he had to, you know, he had to coach it. And today is my husband Gary Tussey's birthday. So we have hosted the Real Gary Tussey Show podcast. Real Gary Tussey, he calls it.
Yes.
Real Gary Tussey. And he says this is the morning edition for the Facebook group. And on the podcast, it is the greatest podcast ever recorded in human history. So today we are making history. We have hijacked this show, and we're so happy. I love it. Let me read this. Man, the Gary Tussey Show has beautiful guests. I might can learn a thing or two from Gary Tussey. Yeah, if you're a man, you might want to surround yourself with beautiful friends.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you know. Just saying.
That'll take you a long way. Saying.
Thank you, Jim, for that. Yeah, thank you, Jim, for that. That was your Jim that said that.
Oh, what?
So we're just having fun.
Sweet.
It's Saturday morning. It's a glorious time to be alive. Yeah. God is moving in the earth. Amazing things are happening. I'm telling you, life is good. And if you don't feel that way about your life, you need to listen and watch Real Gary Tussey. And the Julie Tussey Show and the Grace Girls and Company podcast, too. But we love you guys so, so, so much. Now, I want to talk about one thing before we go today. Stacy, thank you so much for being on. I know I didn't let you talk a lot.
I don't care.
Talk a lot rhymes with talk a lot.
I can't hardly talk because I can't see nothing with all the bling. So
she's blinging herself out. No, you did good. She's one of our closest friends. We're so glad to have you and Jim here with us. We are so blessed by you. I know. You're my BFF girl. those of you on Facebook can see this, but this is a new CD that we released. It's called Speak the Word Only. What this is a simple reading of Bible scripture.
That is so cool.
To help understand God's Word. So Gary took the topic. This one's called Parables of Jesus. We have a whole series of these coming out. Mine's coming out next, and it's called Overcoming Fear and Anxiety.
Yeah.
And all it is Gary reading this one. Gary is reading the Parables of Jesus in his radio voice. Very soothing and comforting. Did I do good, baby? You're going to be happy with me. To get this, all you need to do is become a partner with Gary and I. We have a nonprofit corporation of 501c3 called The Voice Incorporated. Yes. With that, we actually do all the television and all of the podcast, all of the radio, everything we do in ministry is through this corporation. Mm. To be a partner, all you got to do is say, I want to give $1 million a month, I want to give $100 a month, I want to give 50, I want to give 50 cents, whatever is good for you, because you know, Stace, every dollar adds up.
It does.
We have goals, baby. Yes. We have big goals. We just launched Tussey Television on YouTube, and we are going to try and get on, well, actually, I take that back. We are going to get on and put 15-second and 30-second spots on the news every weekday morning on the big channel.
That's awesome.
Yes. So yeah. we have a budget for that. I can't remember. It's like $20,000 or something. And we are going to do our best to be an encouragement and a blessing and help people have a better life right here on Real Gary Tussey.
Yes.
I love it. I love it. So yes. Go to TusseyOnline.com. TusseyOnline.com is TusseyOnline, and you can give a one-time offering or you can become a partner right there. When you become a partner, we're going to mail this to you, honey. We're going to mail you Speak the Word Only, the Parables of Jesus, for becoming our partner. And there's a lot more to that too, which you'll find out when you go to TusseyOnline.com. Well, we love you so much. Thank you so much for joining us here on the podcast and on the Facebook posse. We will talk to you soon. Remember to have life, liberty, and pursue happiness.
Amen.
God bless you guys.
Yes.